Please like, hit that button, and please hit that button. Subscribe.
Wait, what?
That was cool. Keep that in there, too. Wait, what? That was cool.
No. I'm not keeping wait, what?
Wait, what?
And then Ralph was like, 20.
What?
When y'all talk about eating the banana today, I can't eat a banana in public. I go, are they out of their fucking mind? Are they that insecure?
You can eat a banana like that?
Yeah, in public. Town Square. Okay? Yeah. Okay, Times Square. Times Square. 9 o'clock at night, right?
You crazy. Guys.
But in the house, he grows that shit home. But at home, okay?
It's one bite.
I never do. Listen, guys, we're talking about bananas. Do you eat them in public?
His insecurity as a man. We're all insecure. We're all insecurities. When you're 6 or 60.
He said he'd deep throat three bananas at Times Square.
But I said, I can eat a banana in public and not lose my mind. I'm going to look left and right. He's adding to it.
Guys, listen.
Welcome back. That part's true.
That part's true. Guys, as always, we appreciate you stopping by. This is gonna be Chappelle Show, guys. Reparations.
Reparations.
Chappelle Show to us. Funniest sketch comedy ever.
This is 20.
Next year, 20 years ago, 2003.
That's stupid, huh?
That's
crazy.
However.
Still relevant.
Now we gotta hear about this again.
Can't pew.
On that ass.
I'm talking. I was telling my homeboy, I was like, listen, you have to watch Key and Peele, bro.
Your friends?
You're like, I don't think it's funny. I say, listen.
It's the same thing as us, huh?
It's the same thing we said for 2 years. We did not want to watch them.
I never watched the show at all.
Ever. I don't know any of these skits.
Yeah. Didn't give it a time of day, man.
I said, listen.
Mm-hmm. And people have been telling us about it, man.
This is the most wrong I've ever been because they're on Chappelle's ass. If you watch these Chappelle vids with us, go check out some of these Key and Peele skits, guys.
Yeah.
We have been crying.
We're basically on the show, not Dave stand up. We're basically on the show.
No, just the show. Yeah, right. Listen, yeah. Chappelle's number one. They are like 1B, they one crazy video away from being 1 fucking A.
This is
nuts. I couldn't believe it. But Reparations, 20 years ago. If you're new here, hit the subscribe button, guys. We have a Patreon account. All the good videos are on the Patreon. Go join that Patreon if you want to see the good videos, guys. The best videos we have. Whenever we finish a video, if it's hilarious and we cry and laugh, and we say, automatically, that's on the Patreon. We're not going to put it on YouTube. Let's get into the video. Let's see what it's about.
Pistachios, you want some?
Sure, thanks.
You want one?
No.
One. That's it.
Now, more Reparations 2003 with Chuck Taylor.
If you're just joining us, black people got their reparations checks today, and in short, all hell is broken loose. In sports, the Philadelphia 76ers took on the New York Knicks. But since none of the black players showed up, Todd McCullough ended up playing.
Okay.
Why?
What the hell?
Nobody showed up. Okay, but so, explain that part.
Dude said none of the black players showed up. They got their money from the reparations, man.
Uh-oh.
Let me rewind it. I'm good.
But since none of the black players showed up, Todd McCullough ended up playing one-on-one with Travis Knight. McCullough had 75 points, beating Knight by 7. After the game, McCullough said that he was hurt that none of the black players showed up, but upbeat because he, quote, finally feels like he has a big penis.
Damn. Why is he going there? Damn.
Listen, I didn't...
It's so stupid,
as we said before, we saw this 20 years ago, right? So this isn't new to us, but we saw it 20 years ago. But I mean, you don't remember it word for word.
Right.
I thought he was finna go like, he finally get to play. He finally scored 20 points. No, he finally got a big penis.
Look at his face.
Because he, quote, no, finally really feels like he has a big penis. Welcome to the club, buddy. The Big Penis Club. Fortune magazine released their annual list of the 100 wealthiest people today, and Bill Gates has been overtaken. By whom, you ask? A Harlem resident named simply Tron.
Tron.
Tron, the dude from Mad Real World.
Yeah.
World is standing by with him now.
So how did you become the world's wealthiest man, Tron?
Hot hand in a dice game, baby girl. 6 hours straight, talking about clackety.
The world. Yeah. I'm gonna show this next door. The world's richest man on a dice game. He got you surpassed Bill Gates.
You said hot hand.
On that game.
Hot hand.
6 hours straight.
Yeah.
Now you're looking at the world's richest man, and I'm black. Kiss my black ass, America.
Yeah. All right, well, I think what everyone wants to know now is, what are you going to do with all this money?
I'm going to reinvest my money into the community.
Oh, that's a very nice gesture. What were you
saying?
That's a very nice gesture.
My money into the community.
Oh, that's a very nice gesture. What were you
saying?
Okay. Is that your son?
No, I just bought this thing in cash. No, straight up.
Okay. I just gave that baby. Is that your baby? No.
Yeah.
I just gave that baby cash. Look at
the
sneakers on
the
little man. Okay.
This man said, is that your baby? No. I just bought this baby cash. Oh, man. So fucking silly, bro.
Okay. Is that your son?
No, I just bought this baby cash. No, straight up, though, I'm going to do the real thing and spend this money before y'all honkies change your minds.
On that note, Chuck, we're gonna send it back to you in the studio now.
Hold up, Chuck, I got your girl. What do you say about a little lap dance for the world's richest man?
Oh, well, if you put it that way, Chuck, back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Stephanie, another noob.
Suck my
Stop. We seem to have lost the feed.
Chuck. But was Chuck the same dude from the racial draft?
Yeah,
I don't think so.
You know. Well, hold on, Rondell.
Hold on, Rondell.
That line.
Hold on, one goddamn minute.
Wait a minute, Rondell. That line.
He was angry. I think it was Chuck, but it's the same pasty, powdery face.
Yeah.
Anyhow, here with the weather is our old pal, reliable, friendly, portly, Big Al.
Portly.
Happy reparations. Happy Juneteenth. Just kidding. Chuck. I don't know if you know this, but I just handed in my resignation here at New Center 3 hours ago. And I'll tell you something else you probably didn't know. And that is this. This is not my real speaking voice.
Actually, Chuck, this is my real speaking voice.
Okay.
Actually, Chuck. I talk like straight up gangster, bitch. My name ain't Big Al. It's Alton Sims, okay?
Big Al, seriously, Alton what's Sims. The forecast for the tri-state area?
Oh, I don't know, Chuck. Well, let me take a look at my tri-state area map, which looks a lot like my big fat ass.
He's walking spots for that.
That's it. This is Connecticut.
Right.
In the middle of his ass. That's Connecticut.
Big fat ass. Okay, here we have Connecticut. All the white folks drive down 95 and go straight into the Holland Tunnel. Look out. Here comes the big brown truck. Wait a minute, that ain't no truck.
Now hold on. Let's discuss what this man's saying. Now hold on, Big Al. I like the Big Al.
Wait a minute, that ain't no truck.
That ain't no truck. Oh my God, man.
Brown truck. Wait a minute, that ain't no truck.
My God, Big Al, it's disgusting.
I'm paid.
Oh my God!
My God, Al. That's disgusting.
Oh my God!
My God, Al.
How dare you, Al?
Disgusting.
That's disgusting.
That ain't no truck.
My God, Al, it's disgusting.
I'm paid in shame.
Oh God!
Is that beatboxing?
You old pasty bastard. Look at you, Chuck. You look...
It's all coming out.
Pasty every day. He's leaving.
Pasty bastard.
Is that beatboxing?
You old pasty bastard. Look at you, Chuck. You look sick, man. You look like you just walked up from ground zero.
Oh my God. There was no need for that. Oh my God, there was no need for that.
Hey.
That line. That was good.
That's the line of the...
That was no need for that.
That's exactly how everybody was looking. Yeah, man. Walking around just real. Dusty as hell.
Real, man.
God damn. No need for that. Man said you look like you just walked up from ground zero.
This man is giving it to Chuck.
Right, you got it. Oh, shit.
This job sucks. Kiss the rings, bitch.
Hey, what's that about?
And there you have it. Excuse me. Incredible. I'm receiving word that Colin Powell has just bitch-slapped Vice President Dick Cheney. White people, run for cover. We'll be right back.
Chappelle Show. For cover. Hey, man. Chappelle Show. Classic, as always. Like we say.
As always.
They're number one, man. Key and Peele got to show us, man, but they went away. Man, I hate to say it, they went away. They have given... If you like the Chappelle skits, guys, I promise you, the Key and Peele skits, you got to check them out, man. If you don't like Key and Peele, whatever, give them a try. Yeah. I'm telling you.
At the least, give them a try.
Just give one video a try, guys. Go watch... what's on YouTube right now that they can watch? I don't know. A lot of the good stuff is on Patreon, not on YouTube.
I don't know.
I don't even know. East West football, part one.
So about part one,
dude.
And when you wake up from that coma, you're laughing yourself to fainting.
That's a good starting point.
Listen, guys, if you're new here, subscribe, hit the like button. We almost had 100K. This is all thanks to you guys.
Crazy.
Chilling with us, kicking it with us, leaving the comments, bad or positive, we don't care. We reply to both of them, guys. We don't care either way, guys. We just appreciate you spending time with us, man. Hopefully this video gave you a few laughs.
Sorry for eating it.
That's all we're trying to do. We'll see you guys next time. Stay safe, guys. Stay safe.
Thanks for being with us.
Later, y'all.